Alrighty. Made some headway here. Back to where we were. At the same time, I figured out where we need to go.
This is gonna work. Oh,
yeah. You could bounce on this tummy. But you could just walk around. Kinda useless since we've got 43 out of 50 grain.
Bye bye, Buggy.
It's so much fun, more entertaining to do the other way.
My best invention yet.
That's one way up. Was actually two different areas. Two different sides of the same area, I mean. Two different sides of the same coin. Accessed in two different ways. Dandelion achieved. There's the gold berry. We can't get it yet.
I need a cannon. Nice. This is gonna work. Oh.
To get that, you have to go back to the crevice.
This is gonna work.
Fissure in the earth where you start at. Use a helicopter.
I need a cannon.
I think you could get it from here, but you can't. What you need to do is... That'll work. Yeah, I believe that'll actually work. If not, we... Nope, won't work. We need to get higher. That's not what I was trying to do anyway. Get all these seeds in a row.
I need a cannon plant.
Now with all the seeds, you could potentially get the other bonus area. One more item left. We need to go get our letters though. And the gold berry. Decimate all. Now, I guess, this is probably a common problem. People try to throw the seed onto the leaf. You actually have to use your helicopter, I think.
My best invention yet.
Because I just did it. And if I did it, everyone else probably does it, right? Well, not necessarily. I might be very unique in some cases. Yeah!
Gonna work.
Not quite. Boom. Whoa! Okay. Cannon's a little overkill here. In fact, you can get that with the mushroom if you wanted to. These guys. And hop, skip, and jump over here. You'll get the gold berry area.
Yeah. Bye bye, buddy.
We need to get this seed over here with the cannon. Is this the first time we've used the cannon? I think it is. This is a big achievement in a young ant's life.
This is gonna work. Goldberry! I can do some damage with this. Yeah! That helps.
Mosquitoes look like a seedy sort of individual, don't they? The long proboscis.
Oh, yeah! Yeah! My best invention yet. Bye bye, buddy.
You may have already figured out that the cannon also gets us to the last bird part, which we don't want yet. You don't really need all these seeds for anything other than the bonus area, it looks like. Your shield won't stop you now, roly-poly. Kind of conflicted because our friend, we're friends with a roly-poly, yeah? Two of them, in fact. I guess they're just nice roly-polies.
This is gonna work. Thank you.
those pods could actually be very useful for strategy guides.
Nice. My best invention yet.
Something to note, I guess. Jumping is still faster. Unless you're going downhill, I guess. Maybe stomping can be useful. I hope those grains... We're able to get those grains before collecting the bird part. I hope there's no enemies up there either.
This is gonna work.
I hope it works, Slick.
Yeah.
I truly do.
My best invention yet.
Okay. Spyglass will actually show us if there's any enemies up there. Enemies down here as well.
This is gonna work.
Belly, belly. Some children's rhyme or something. Ladybug, fly away home. Your house is on fire, and your children are home. Destination paradise, or in this case, bird wing. Bird body.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna work.
We're basically in paradise right now. I mean, listen to this music. Okay, actually, that may be of some use, so I'm gonna leave it as is. Plant, I think. Somehow dandelion. Get a little higher. Two.
gonna work.
Oh, that tickles!
I'm really winging it right now, aren't I? I'm sorry. There's one over here. There's a seat over here. At some point there was. Yes. I wish I could sound like the brain when I say that. The yes. I can't do it. At least not in recording. I don't know if we'll actually... This might not work. Okay, Flick. He's confident. It might just work. That could be the next... cannonball bug right now. Or... just a test launch. Can't see where I'm going. Okay, I think we need some more helicopter plants. Not a problem, I saw one down here. I take back what I said, you definitely need seeds. I even need the cannon at this point? I bet it's just that simple. You probably just need to use the cannon. I'm having fun doing it, but... Hey. Get all the way up there. It's just like, there's nothing this complicated. And in this case, we'll cut out the entire thing.
My best invention yet.
Flick was confident earlier, so I don't know. I can't argue with that kind of confidence. Oh, he's always like that, isn't he? Okay, we'll try this. We'll just try to use a cannon. I feel a little let down, though. It's that simple, and it is. All the grain. We missing an eye.
This is gonna work. That helps. That helps.
Brother. Can't believe I've done that. Where the hell's the eye at?
Where
am I?
My best invention yet.
That eye is somewhere. I just don't know.
This is gonna work.
Well, that's what you said last time. Will you give me a collectible? Of course you won't. Pretty dumb right now. Where is the eye at? What am I missing? Was it up there? Can you get on top of those leaves?
This is gonna work.
Let me down!
My best invention.
All I'll probably need is a cannon, so we're just gonna take this over here. And try it. Well, this is probably next to the fortune teller. Gypsy bug. Oh god, I just got that. That's not how the rhyme goes. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take this seed down there with me. And get some more with it.
This is gonna work.
Okay, I'll come back when I find the last letter. I don't know. There's the eye. And I also noticed when you move the camera with L1, Flick's eyes move. It's creepy, man. Okay. Dandelion anymore.
This is gonna work.
Skip and a jump and a weird trying to get into the plant, and you're there. You're not there. You're stuck. Don't do that. Give me a heart attack, Flick.
This is gonna work.
Eventually. There we go.
Eureka! Hey, I should pack this.
Okay. Leaves are almost gone, signaling the beginning of fall. And winter. More like winter, actually. That's why they want food. Okay. Someone needs to teach those guys a new word. And next time we'll be doing exactly what they just did there in my Let's Play of A Bug's Life, the thing you're watching right now. But first, we got to go back in time and do the bonus level.
My best invention yet. This is gonna work.
Last one didn't count. Okay, I think I'll actually cut most of this out because you already saw this. So, be right back.
Ladybug automatically makes me a girl. Is that it, Flyboy? Huh?
Cripes, she's a guy!